Nurse! Oh, nurse!
Oh, Mr. and Mrs. Leon, I'm so glad that you're here. I was beginning to wonder if you were even coming. It's been 2 weeks. Well, I have some good news and some bad news for you. The good news is that congratulations, Mr. Leon. You're a proud father of a baby boy. Yay! The bad news is, though, the child is a little inadequate. The doctor describes him as having jaundice. Have you seen the child? Come on, I'll show you. Jaundice? What the hell is jaundice? So he has a little yellow tint to him. With a little medication, it'll go away. Medication? Medication costs goddamn money. I ain't got no goddamn money for medication. And what the hell am I gonna do with a yellow boy? Lou, you're embarrassing me. We have to take him. So what are we gonna name him? How about Old Yeller? Lou! How about Lucky? Lou! Lou! That has a nice ring to it. All right, let's go get him. We'll use him around the house to do some work. But no one sees him until he matches us.
Okay.
Jesus Christ, Maria, you can't get nothing right. Oh, Lou. He don't look that bad. He looks strong. Oh, come si bella. Come si bella.
Christmas tree.
be the same dear if you're not here with me. And when those blue snowflakes start falling, that's when those blue memories start calling. You'll be doing all right with your Christmas of white. Have a blue, 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 blue Christmas.
Awesome, Mom. It's almost perfect. This looks good, Mom. But there's an awful lot of dishes over there. I'm not doing them. I'm not doing the dishes. I don't care what you hit me with. The Hot Wheel tracks didn't work. The wooden spoon didn't work. The shovel didn't work. The pick didn't work. Well, the pick hurt a little bit. I'm not doing the dishes. Mm-mm. Oh, thanks, Mom. You gave me a lot of biscotti. It's so saucy. Lori, can I get a napkin? Why are you always asking me for a napkin? This is the last time. Now I'm lopsided. Hey, Lily, where's your biscotti? Did you eat it all? No, Reed, you got all the spaghetti. That's all the spaghetti I get? There's a cigarette and ashes in my plate. And what's this meat? It's fresh groundhog. I just shot it 2 hours ago out the second floor window. Now eat it. Groundhog? I don't care how fresh it is. No one else got groundhog. Just eat it. It'll put hair on your chest. And you know your father's not gonna let you leave the table unless you clean your plate. And after all, remember, it was that groundhog juice that we put in your bottle that cleared up all that jaundice. I don't care. I'm not eating groundhog. I'll stay here all day.
God damn it, you all right? You know, if you would have ate that last Sunday, you wouldn't be in the situation, you little bastard.